Hello friends, welcome you all to my channel. Today RHCSA question is how to configure the following setting on your virtual machine. IPv4 address 192.168.122.10, subnet mask 255.255.255.0, default gateway 192.168.122.1, DNS server 192.168.100.1, interface name ENP1S0. Let's start. There are many ways to set up network connection, but I will show you the best two methods here. Method 1. Open terminal and type NMTUI. Hit enter. Select edit a connection. Hit enter. Select and enter edit option. Select and change IPv4 configuration automatic to manual. Select and enter show option on the right. Now, in the address section, type the IP address with CIDR of given subnet mask. Then type gateway and DNS respectively. Select OK. Hit enter. Back. Select and hit active a connection. Select and enter deactivate, then activate. For refresh or restart the network connection. Back. If you want, you can change hostname by this section. Select quit and hit enter to exit from NMTUI session. Type command to verify IP address. Yes. IP has been assigned successfully. Now, method 2. Through NMCLI command, watch this step attentively. To avoid IP confliction, I am using here 11 instead of 10. Okay, now if we check our IP address, it has not changed yet. We need to activate it. Let's check NMCLI connection. ETH0 is not activated. Let's activate it. Check connection again. Now ETH0 is activated. IP address has been changed successfully. Use any of one method in RHCSA exam on Red Hat Enterprise Linux 9. Hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel to boost me up to create more knowledgeable videos. Thank you.